holidays, holidays, holiday season.
I want to speak about something else, something that happened in the media a couple of days ago, or maybe a day ago too, man. You know, this ongoing kind of a conversation that about, you know, 2 Chainz and yourself, who's helping who, who's not dealing with who. And, you know, he came out to say, well, you said something to Boy Celeste, like you were still making money off of him. And then he came out with a statement on the Breakfast Club about saying this right here.
People want me to, you know, say something negative and do something negative, so I don't. You know what I mean? Truth of the matter is, I've been wanting to lead a label, you know what I'm saying? And when I left, they was like, I guess they knew. Yeah, I had to pay to leave. It's $100,000. Yeah, okay. It's $100,000. It's a couple of albums. It's 3 people over there since he want to put the business out. That's $100. It's $100 divided into y'all.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't put any business out. You know what I mean? And it's I wouldn't do, you know, put numbers or anything out like that. But like he said, I'm not gonna say anything negative either, man. Like at the end of the day, that's like he said, that's my brother.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We came up together. You know, that was the first check that I got, but at the end of the day, man, like I always tell you, like, I'm extremely proud of his success, of course, and I want him to continue. The last time we had, you know, a real conversation, it was about him, you know, really getting his chapter in this hip hop book. And I feel like he's well on his way to doing that.
Doing a great job.
And he's doing a great job at it. So, man, I don't like being pit up against, you know, trying to say things back and forth.
Yeah, the media's going to try to create that, but, you know.
And I'm going to shut it, like, I'm just going to shut it down. Like, I'm not here to just talk negative. That's my dude, man, and I'm proud. Exactly. Period. You know what I mean? You're not going to get me to say nothing negative.
Nah, you're not supposed to do that anyway.
It is,
man.
What it is.
You're very well media trained, I'm sure. All right, man, going into the future of DTP and whatnot, man, what's inspiring you right now for your next album? The artist you're looking for, you know, what's getting you to that position when you're getting back in that music
career? Man, you know, the new artist and new music is pretty much the heart of this music industry. And exactly. When I'm out here listening to everything that's going on, you know, that's one thing that I appreciate is everybody's creating their own lanes. You're hearing so many different kinds of music. You're hearing so many different artists. And right now I'm a fan. I'm just a fan of what's going on. So, you know, in the meantime, you know, I'm looking for artists, and, you know, we have some artists on the rise, and we're going to definitely surprise some people very soon. So it's just about being out here, being a fan, getting out in these streets and doing what we got to do.
Holidays, holidays, holiday season.